two police personnel were among 345 individuals who were detained in an operation codenamed Op Club Rat 2.0 throughout the country, who were believed to have taken drugs early this morning. Director of Narcotics, CID Bukit Aman, Datuk Muhammad Khalil Qadir Muhammad, said both of them, who were detained at an entertainment center in the federal capital, were tested positive for drugs. He said police launched a simultaneous operation involving inspections on 56 entertainment centers at midnight last night, targeting customers suspected of taking drugs. 1,753 customers aged between 15 and 60 years were checked. 35 people, including 31 foreigners, were detained for being drug positive, with a majority on methamphetamine. Meanwhile, a total of 78 individuals were detained for trafficking and possessing various types of drugs. The overall total of various drugs seized in the inspection weighed 656.9 grams, with an estimated value of nearly 67,000 ringgit. All those arrested were being investigated under the Dangerous Drugs Act.